51 points in a single game. The 1967 College Player of the Year.